direct haul method of a pickoff where I have a single rope and an unconscious patient. Before I start, I've actually staged a carabiner on the left side of my D-ring, because if I weight this, I prefer to have it tilted such that I have this room on the left side where my descender is. Indua, you okay? She's unconscious. I immediately clip into her, so I have another point to pass her. This is clipping right to the bottom of my D-ring. And I'm going to keep this on the left side at all if at all possible. I undo my handle descender and move it above. If I can, I leave room for that landing zone immediately. I'm taking off my crawl, and in the same motion, moving it to that landing zone. Right now her foot loop's in the way, so I'm gonna take it off. Okay, I've passed the patient. She has 2 points through me and her crawl right now. So I'm going to detach this panel descender. And I'm climbing up so that she's weighting the tether. I have to take off her crawl. She will be on a single point. That's why it's really important that you trust your cow's tails. You grab the chest harness as you do that. Sometimes it helps to give it a twist to the patient's ring. I'm gonna do some rope management. This rope is nice and free. My D-ring, unfortunately, tilted to the right, so I'll just have to deal with that. I pretty much only have to do a changeover now. But I'm gonna do it such that I do not weight my upper center. I'm gonna take all precautions to not do that. So I'm breaking this as tight as I can. If I have to, I'll feed rope through. I'm locking it off hard. Right before I step up to unweight my crawl, I bring this down as low as I can. I take the crawl off. I lower this so I don't weight it when I prove my descender. I test it. So it's now proven, and we're going down. Detach your patient, get off rope, and get them out of the fall zone.